Well, a very warm welcome to you on this most pleasantly clear evening. Conditions absolutely beautiful, perfect for the beautiful game. Temperatures are kind as well, no doubt playing a hand in high attendance levels as well as an elevated level of anticipation here. Surely this is the hot ticket going around in this neck of the woods. It surely must be. Certainly this is a very, very impressive venue. Quite a sight to behold. Jim, who do you pick out as the telling individual today?
Callejon, he's the one who could shine. Sharp and skillful and happy to ease inside and allowing the fullback to fill the space he vacates. If an opportunity arises too, he's also a very mean free kick taker.
Yes, they'll certainly be leaning heavily on him. There's the whistle. Fabian Ruiz. Koulibaly. Elmas. Callejon looks to get on the end of this.
They didn't manage to get nearly enough into the box, and that speaks of little ambition.
That'll be a throw-in. And here's Mertens. This is gone, that's a foul. It's not taking him long, and that's going to be a booking. Expertly, nicely done. Napoli have an early lead. Good start. Forward it goes. Ball is over the line. And it's got through.
The shot!
Just couldn't quite turn it in.
Well, plenty of moving targets to pick out in the box. Obviously increases your chances of the ball being met like that by someone.
Maximovic goes looking. It's a long pass, but not the most accurate. Gets into a dangerous position. Oh, well intercepted, really alert to the danger. Fabian Ruiz. Lozano. Did really well to intervene and dispel the growing danger. it's wrestled off the ball. Regardless of the outcome, it is good to see someone running at the defence like that. Lozano. Lozano gets it out to the wing. Lozano goes for it! Good clearance and very necessary. And the first 45 minutes are up. So there you have it, a close-fought half of football, but Bournemouth still had its moments, but ultimately produced just one goal. More than decent game up to now.
I'm sure they'll be very happy with the first half performance and the scoreline. They'll definitely want to maintain the momentum now and finish the job.
Napoli happy to have the lead in a tight old game. Half-time, 1-0. And the action has already resumed here. A solitary goal, that has been the crucial difference. Hoists it forward. Loses his balance and loses the ball.
That's just very well played. He can't hurt you with his back to goal, and he didn't go for the back heel.
And here's Simeone. Maximovic tries to get it forward quickly. Now it's Mertens. Lozano. And here's Callejon. Looking to force his real chance! It's in! Two up now, and they are cruising.
He was never going to miss from there.
Our players like this fella almost have a sixth sense to get themselves in such great coaching positions. How quick-minded was that?
Cagliari are making a change now. Napoli grab a couple of goals without reply. It's 2-0.
Well, with this kind of authority, Peter, why not push on and totally kill this off?
Fabian Ruiz plays it forward. Last-ditch defending, but that'll do.
And that is as far as they're going to go.
Lozano. Mertens plays it out to the flank. Some good work on the right flank. Now, what's next? Plenty waiting in the middle.
Oh, nice touch.
Hit into the middle. Oh, which shapes to shoot! Elmas finds himself offside.
Ah, now some movement on the bench, and we are going to see a change.
Goes direct to the front line. Koulibaly cuts it out.
Zielinski. Elmas.
And it's Callejon. This is promising. Had a shot!
Ah, that's great defending to cover for the goalkeeper and just get something in the way.
Now it's Mertens. And it's Mario Rui. Zielinski could try cutting inside here. Lovely bit of skill. Pumps it into the air. Towering header! There to hoof it away.
Mario Rui. Zielinski.
Tries to get some whip on it. Olsen is there to take. And that's that. Solid, if not especially fancy,
always in control. They did enough to win it.
So what do you take away from it all, Jim?
Napoli simply imposed their strength from start.